Does anyone know what this is about?
No.
No.
Not even one?
No.
I've had a Winter World Cup.
Okay. I can explain it, okay? Okay, this is when we go to a conference, typically, the most interesting parts of the conferences happen in the coffee breaks. They don't happen in the presentations that unidirectional communication, there is very little interaction, right? The collaborations spark in the coffee breaks. That's where you talk with people. That's why we mostly go to conferences, to know people, to talk with them in the coffee breaks or in the dinner or in the informal spaces. They spark creativity, they spark collaboration. So this is a participatory dynamic that focuses on that part of the conference. So this is a long coffee break, a bit directed for promoting collaboration among the project.
There's a big problem, there's only half coffee.
Yeah, well, I mean, that's an issue because we didn't want to buy Starbucks coffee for this kind of conference, and then, but we are in the city of London, so that's a bit complicated. Anyway, so the idea is not to agree on anything, it's to spark creative thinking and to explore ways of collaborating, okay? We are more or less in groups of 6 people, somehow. The idea is we will have, I will write here 3 framing questions. There will be 3 rounds, each one with a question that sparks dialogue in the tables, okay? I will give a question, you will talk about it, okay? And after some time, like 20-25 minutes, you will change table and sit in another one. Except one person of each table that will stay, the host, all the others will change table. I will move to another question, we will have another 20-25 minutes with different people. And when the time is finished, we again move to another table, except the host, okay?
The same host each time.
The same host each time. The idea of the host, I mean, it will be peer-to-peer value people who will be doing the host in each table. So it's already given that. The host basically will do note-taking, right? They will take notes of what's going on, what's being discussed. We will make all, after the workshop, we will make all notes public. They will, in the beginning of each round, the host will summarize what was talked about in the previous one. And the idea is cross-pollination. The idea is that you discuss some key things here, and you get them in your head, and you move to another table with different people that have things, that have other discussions. And with all that together, we continue. Very different, I mean, it can be very divergent, it can be very creative, because we all have different backgrounds of the last 20 minutes or 40 minutes. I don't know if it's more or less clear, the idea?
Yeah.
Okay. So, I mean, feel free to take a coffee, don't feel comfortable. The idea is a coffee break, so feel free to get your coffee, or now, or in any of the moments that we change. Yeah. Okay? So let's start. I will say something now. The first framing question is to talk about the needs. Your project.
You need more incentive.
Get there.
Get me one.
Each one is working in something, and you have certain needs. Let's talk about them. Let's put them in common. Just basically that.
How